अभी से ही लग रहा है कि मैं ना माँ दुर्गा बन गई हूँ. बाप रे, बट दिस विल लुक सो गॉर्जियस ऑन दुर्गा पूजा नाइट. आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू शो दिस लुक. हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल स्पार्कल विद मधुश्री. एज यू कैन सी दैट आई एम फुल्ली डेक्ड अप इन अ वेरी इंडियन अटायर, दैट इज अ बनारसी सूट. सो एज दुर्गा पूजा इज कमिंग, वी ऑल नो दैट ऑल द गर्ल्स एंड इवन द मदर सिस्टर्स एंड द सिस्टर्स, एवरीवन लव्स बनारसी साड़ी एंड दे विल बी टीमिंग इट अप बनारसी साड़ी. बट व्हाई नॉट अ बनारसी सूट देन इन अ वेरी फैशनेबल एंड इन अ वेरी comfy manner then. So today I'm going to show you how to drape your regular Banarasi suit and not a sari with matching jewelries, as you can see, and the makeup which you can do for your Banarasi suit piece only. So bahut zyada maza aane wala, as you can see that my Banarasi suit is done, and in the end I will be showing the stills of some of my photos wearing this suit, and I will be showing you how to drape it also. But and if you are new to this channel, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe, as I will be showing you how to do matching earrings with some closets, designing your closet as I'm doing it finally today, and yes, makeup of course, including hauls also. So press the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as any new video is updated by me, because we all know that we all are busy in our own life. So bell daba dene se ghanti bajegi and you can watch my video on time. So shuru kare. So let me give you a brief history about Banarasi suit. Do you know the Banarasi suits are made out of the saris which are not so well weaved by the weavers? Yes guys, these suits are like kind of discarded or wrong manufactured, I can say mal manufactured pieces. So they have designed it to make Banarasi suit pieces, or else Banarasi sarees are completely a one weaver's full creativity, full attachment. So at times it might get dyed up, so they cut that area and then the rest of the material is used for making Banarasi suit pieces, and from that the beginning of the Banarasi suit pieces. I bought the Banarasi suit and the earrings from Banaras only, so I'm very sorry that I won't be able to give the links from where did I buy these two. Rest of them, yes, of course, this is my mother's bracelet, so again, I cannot, sorry. And the ring is from some local market, so I hope that you will understand. But the makeup products which I have used today will be given in the description box below, and I will be guiding you how to do your makeup as well and how to drape your sari. For example, like I had already drape my this pleated dupatta. It's a simple one, just like you do with your saris, and that's it. Rest of it will be shown by me as to how to drape it. So let's begin with our new video. So I have primed my face using this primer and aloe vera gel, as you can see, and it has dried up. So the next step will be concealing my dark spots. So I will be using the Maybelline New York's Fit Me Concealer in the shade 30 Honey over the dark spot areas, and will be using a blending brush as I had mentioned in the in my other videos, so that it gives a good coverage when I will be applying my foundation. The third step will be application of foundation. I am using here Wet n Wild's Photo Focus foundation in the shade Golden Beige. As you can see, I am making marks, and then I will be using the same blending brush for blending my foundation seamlessly. So I have applied foundation over my neck area also, because that is also exposed, and you need to match that shade of your face with your collarbones as well. So the next part will be concealing my eyes. So I'll be using the same concealer over my eyes so as to conceal my dark spot areas, because of course we all suffer from sleep cycle, a very abnormal sleep cycle. So please watch like how am I applying the concealer and how I will be blending it. You can see this concealer gives a very good coverage when it comes to hiding away my dark circles. So I have my face is ready. Now moving into the fifth step. So I will begin my makeup with my eyes. So I will be using the Lakme Absolute Shine Line along with Lakme Absolute Shine Line. Both. So first I will be making a very thin line using the Lakme Absolute Shine Line in this shade Jet Black. So as you can see that I have made a very thin winged eyeliner using this, and now I'll be moving with the Sabyasachi's collection Lakme Absolute Shine Line in the shade Bronze. You can see it is a jewel in my vanity. I swear, like, I love this eyeliner more than any other eyeliners, I can say, because the Insta liner will of course will be coming first, but then the second position is owned by this eyeliner by the Sabyasachi collection in association with Lakme. It's a shimmer liner, and I'm applying it just above my black eyeliner so that it acts like a
eye shadow, we can say like that. So I will be connecting the end portion of this shine line, the bronze color one, with the end wing of this, and that same process is repeated with it. And you can see that my eyes are ready. So the sixth step will be application of kajal. So I will be using the Biotics kajal. So I will be making a very rough line, then I will be smudging it a bit using my smudger. So now I will be moving in making my eyebrows. So I will be using the Mars Modern Mattes palette, the dark black color, to make my eyebrows. As you can see, using an eyebrow brush, I made my eyebrows. I didn't make it them thick because I don't like thick eyebrows. So as you can see that my eyebrows are done. Now comes contouring. So the seventh step will be contouring, and I will be
using Sugar's Contour De Force bronzer for contouring. The next step will be highlighter. So I'll be using my eyeshadow palette for highlighting my cheekbones and my nose bone as well. You can see that I'm done with my highlighting, and my face is already looking.
Oops, I forgot to apply lipstick. So now I'll be using a very dark red lipstick. It's from Nykaa So Matte collection in the shade Regal Ruby. So now I'm done with my lipstick also, and I'm done with my makeup. So I have stitched my Banarasi suit piece in a straight A-line cut. Okay, so now I will be showing how to wear your pleated dupatta. So I have pleated my dupatta just like you pleat your aanchal of the sari. Okay, so such that the border is highlighted.
So I will be placing it on my left side such that the border is quite visible, and I will be attaching it with a pin. Okay, so, and the rest of the part from behind, I will be attaching it with my bracelet, which I will be teaming up in the end of this video. Okay, so for a demonstration, I will be attaching it with my kada, which I'm wearing right now. So as you can see, it looks very simple. So in order to highlight it, I will be using a golden belt. Yes guys, a golden belt, a shimmery golden belt, or even a kamarband will work wonders. So I will be adjusting it over my waist. Okay, and I will be, you know, making the necessary changes with it, as you can see over here. So yeah, I will be wearing the waist, and the end part of the belt will be tucked in the manner which I am showing right now. So yeah, you can see already the look is so gorgeous, and it's so different, and it is giving an Indo-Western feeling. So now I'll be showing you how to match your earrings and everything. So I have worn a very big pasha also. It is all, this design of earrings are also called a pasha earring, and with a golden bracelet, because as you can see, it's a golden brocade works Banarasi suit with golden earrings. As you can see, I have kept my neckline empty because I don't wear necklaces much, but if you want to, you can team it up with it. And attaching my end part of the dupatta with the bracelet, and that's how easy you can turn your normal Banarasi suit pieces into an Indo-Western one. So stay tuned for next video. Teri nazrein noorani chupi kajle main shaitani pariyan to soni mutyar husn tera lagda multani ni kehda ittar laya ਉਂਡੇਨੂੰ ਖਿੱਚ ਕੇ ਲੈ ਗਈ ਨਾਲ ਹਾਈ ਨੀ ਵੱਲਾ ਵੱਲਾ ਹਾਈ ਨੀ ਵੱਲਾ ਵੱਲਾ।